What is going on, guys? Today we're back with the Dirt Daily Live event. Yesterday I managed to get to 197, I believe it was. Today I'm gonna try and beat it, but apparently not. Should be interesting. I was hoping for another rally. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, especially if you're new. Try to put up videos as much as I can. Alright, so today it looks like we're actually doing a rally cross for the Daily Live. It's a new one for me. I'm used to doing rally events. Let's see how this goes. Oh shit. Nearly missed the go then. Get out of the way. Out the way, out the way. Do Joker. Come on. As you see, I'm not exactly the best driver. But fuck it! Come on, come on, come on. Round the corner, round, 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 round. Loving this Focus RS. Well, I think yesterday was pretty good for the Dirt Day Live anyway. 197 in the world. I think that's quite an achievement. Oh, sorry. It's gonna happen again. I'm not gonna lie, mate. It will happen. First place. Come on. Why didn't you turn? I turned right. Drift. Drift it. Wasn't the best drift, but it worked. Why? Every time. I got a squad if I cut the corner, man. I'm pretty positive I clicked on Dirt Day Live. I'll check that after this race. Almost positive I did. Nobody, it's a rally. I've never known it to be anything else. I think I need to stop overshooting that corner there. Any suggestions for other games, drop them down in the description. If I like them, I'll play them. If I got them, kind of helps. Any suggestions, let me know. And we're first. And I was winning, thank you very much. Leaderboard. 869. Yeah, so it appears that the Dirt Daily Live is the rallycross. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go for the owner's club and do a rally there as well. Back with the Audi Sport Quattro S1. No eligible vehicles. So we are doing the weekly event. It's only gonna be stage one. If you want to see more of the stage, drop a like, leave a comment. And looks like we are in mist, like gravel. Got a first person. So it is really hard to do commentary on these videos. Playing games is easy enough. trying to talk while you do it and trying to think of things to talk about. I enjoy it, but it's really hard to think of stuff. That's why sometimes my videos I just go quiet. It's like, what do I talk about? What am I meant to say? Ah! Fuck. I think it's just one of those things you sort of get used to. I mean, like, most people tell a story or whatever. I ain't got no stories to tell. What do I do? Sit in my ass and play video games. Rear wheel drive. Wrong gear. Should have been in second for that one. Yeah. It is really hard to talk on these. I'm not sure how some people manage to find things to say. But I think that all kinds of experience, just talk about random ass shit. I know a lot of people are good at that. But me, I just like playing the games. If you like me, you like me. If you don't, well, it's all good. If you like me, I like you. Simple as that. Oof, fuck. Probably be paying attention to the track. Because I'm not listening to the co-driver. Post. Open hairpin. I'm definitely not getting first on this. I knew that much already. Hell, I knew that much before I started. If we can do something, that's all well and good. Come on. I think we're doing pretty good here. I think we crashed like once or twice. Can't see nothing, but doing better than I normally do. Normally crashed about 20 odd times by now. I spoke too soon. Come on. Left 4, come on. Right 6. Nice and easy. Make me nervous, man. My hands are sweating and everything. I knew something like that was going to happen the second I talked. It's only a matter of time. Come on. No! I knew it would happen. Second, I open them off. Nearly at the finish now. One more section to go. I have no idea how well I'm doing. Disregard that crash just then. This guy sounds awfully Welsh. And the right 6 into left 3. No idea what the accent was. Definitely wasn't Welsh. I can't do a Welsh. I could do a Welsh accent. I live in Wales. And finish. Oof. Itchy nose, itchy nose, itchy nose. How well did we do, Mr. Marshall? Yeah, stop. Don't tell me to stop. Did it? Really? Thank you. Leaderboard. 1,538. This man's lying to me, man. Well, I'll do it for this video. If you want more, leave a comment, like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.